KCMC Youth, are called to go out and make disciples. Our vision, reaching out to the youth in Klang Valley by 2016. And our mission, to glorify God by loving one another, equipping each other towards spiritual maturity with God's word and making disciples of all nations. 因着我们的意向，在过去几年， 教会的青少年人都积极地参与教会里的各项服事， 包括赞美敬拜、宣教事工、门徒造就等。除了在教会里的服事，青年事工甚至透过举办社区关怀活动，来将神的爱传播到更远的地方。 Lock in，是今年青少年主日的主题，意思是连接。Lock in一词，主要是一个年轻化的主题思维，来提醒现在的青少年人常常与神保持联系。教会的门徒，除了与神连接，同时也需要与社区连接。 这样一来，青少年们才能在服事上帝的同时，关怀周遭的人事物，以至于达到服事人、服事神的目标。Hi,
I'm Brandon.
Hi, I'm Dewey.
我是佩璇。
我是秉宪。
Journey together with another Christian.
What we as Christians should do.
要是陪伴一个信徒在灵里的成长。神的面前受训，让我们再到社区，再到各个地方去训练门徒。
Basically, it's a very simple thing that like just walking with people.
It helps us grow faster and help us understand each other better.
生命影响生命的一个很重要的环节。
There is no perfect plan or there is no standard in this whole world that to disciple others.
我是透过主日学教课的时候来栽培门徒。我主要今年呢，我是教高三跟读中高三跟这个 After Form 5 的这个学生。然后其实我跟他们一起生活已经三年了。 在这三年当中，我以主日学的这个方式来教导他们，来带领他们。主要呢是要预备他们将来，他们甚至在大学，还是可能出国，甚至以后在社会上工作的时候，好让他们能够继续的在神的话语上扎根，继续的在灵里成长。更重要的是能够以他们的生命，以他们的生活来荣耀神，来服侍人。
Working with individuals or a group of people, and each people are created differently, and so you have to tailor-made according to their needs and to the situation at that time to disciple them how you should do it with the people if they are discipling, using God's word, Bible studies to do it, different communication ways like WhatsApp or using smartphones or whatever. So there is no specific way of discipleship, but it's just your foundation has to be always grounded on the Word of God.
My mentor is Kang Dewey.
佩璇老师.
He was the one who brought me through the sinner's prayer.
就像朋友一样，然后在各个方面，不管是学业啊，感情啊。 或者在各个我们遇到的困难挑战当中，他都会用圣经的经文，不然就是有时候会用鼓励的话带领我们，为我们带导。Not
just that, he brought few other Christians to journey together through this book called Experiencing God. Why this Experiencing God has helped me so much is that there are 12 verses in the book itself. So we have to memorize each verses in each week. So that helps. for me to be God-like person.
在灵修祷告的时候，佩璇老师也会分享他自己的一些经历、一些的感受给我们，透过面子书啊，透过一些网络来跟我们分享，神是怎样影响他的生活。
Vibrant,
活力
，simple,
活泼